Sorry, nakalimutan ko. Nandito ka na nga pala. Alam mo, nasanay ako na araw-araw kaming kumakain ng lunch ni Gabriel lang sabay.
Oh, it's okay. You can join us.
Ipinagluto kita, Han. I'm sure magugustuhan.
Thank you, Han.
Malansa.
Ah. Baka yung bagoong. Pero masarap yan. Ako mismo nanito.
Ah. Oo nga, ano. Nagluto ka pala ng kare-kare. Mukhang mamantika. Sana sinabi mo sa akin, Marisa, para nakapagdala ko ng dessert. So that we can, you know, cleanse our palate. Han, I prepared your favorite. Beef bourguignon. And caprese salad. With tomatoes and basil. Very fresh. Oh, I'm so sorry, Marisa. I just realized, ang dami mo palang dinala. Baka mapanis.
No worries, Elise. Hindi masasayang ang mga niluto ko. Itong asawa mo, mahiligan sa maraming ulam. Gusto niya iba't ibang putahe. Kain na.
Kain na.
Let's eat.
Madam, paalala ko lang po yung meeting niyo with Mr. Tuason. Parating na daw po siya in 15 minutes po.
Okay, sige. Pupunta na ako doon.
Sige po. Excuse me po.
Gabriel, let's go together to the conference room.
Yeah, sure. Look, hon, thank you so much for lunch. Go set up.
You're welcome.
Let's go, partner. Surprise! Oh. Oh my God, Elise, I'm so sorry. Hindi kita nabili ng coffee. Nawala sa isip ko na nandito ka nga pala. So I only bought two. One for me and one for Gabriel. You know, because force of habit, we always have our coffee after we have eaten lunch.
It's okay, Marisa. As you can see, we're having tea. Because he likes his tea with me. Right, hon?
Yeah, but, thank you anyways, Marisa.